Casper, we're here in Hamilton at the 2020 Kubota CHL NHL Top Prospects game. You know, how's the experience been this week for you?
I mean, it's been a really fun week, and you get to be with the best players in the league and on CHL, so it's pretty fun.
Been a bit of a busy week or so for you. You get traded from Swift Current to Everett. You know, how much are you looking forward to getting down to Everett here once we get through this week?
I mean, I'm super excited to join the Silvertips, and I believe it's going to be fun.
What do you know about Everett? What do you know about the Silvertips organization to this point?
I know that they haven't missed playoffs since they got in the league, and I mean, they're second best in the Western Conference right now. So they're a good team, and I've heard a lot of good things about things, so I'm looking forward to go there and play for the Silvertips.
You get to go with Ethan Renier. You know, how much easier is the transition knowing you get to go with a teammate?
I mean, it's way easier because you got some kind of friend who's like there to support you, and he knows all the guys because he's there already, and he's probably going to help me to get through the first couple of days there.
Back to Hamilton. We're looking ahead to the game tonight. You know, what's the message in the room to the guys as you try to, you know, put your best foot forward tonight on a big stage?
I mean, we have a lot of good players here, and everybody's here to showcase themselves. So we just gotta play hard and have some fun with it.
Obviously, the best players from around the CHL, and a lot of NHL scouts will be watching tonight. So let's say you're talking to somebody that's never seen you play a shift. How would you describe yourself as a player?
I think I'm a two-way defenseman who has some offensive contributions and can make plays and sees the ice well and helps the team with that.
What are you looking forward to the most about the game tonight?
Just all the experience and play against the best players around the CHL, so that's the most fun part in this.
Obviously, every young hockey player, it's their goal to play in the NHL, and this is one of many steps in that direction. You know, how exciting is it to be a part of this group and be here for this game?
I mean, it's super exciting, and I was really happy to hear the news and I can be part of this thing, and I'm trying to enjoy it and showcase myself as best as I can.
Perfect. Well, thanks for this and best of luck tonight.
Thank you.